Please repeat after me. So we have practice one, phonetic symbols.
Let's learn English.
15 years old, junior high. Please repeat. Scissors.
Scissors.
So I think we're going to Paris.
Let's search for places to go.
I want to buy new dress.
That sounds good. We can do some shopping.
What about sightseeing? Where do you want to go?
I want to go see the Eiffel Tower.
That's great. Let's go.